New tonight, a woman is arrested for threatening another parent in the drop-off line at a KCK elementary school. Police say the woman cut off another parent after dropping her students off at Junction Elementary. When that parent confronted the woman, police say she displayed a weapon, made a threatening statement, and drove off. The parent called 911 and told the school the woman is now in Wyandotte County Jail facing felony charges.